One of the most memorable moments from last night's Emmys was seeing actor Billy Porter make history as the first openly gay black man to win for lead actor in a drama. He got up on stage and played. Here he is. It's a great moment. That moment did lead to some awkwardness when I arrived at work this morning. You could have called me this morning.
Why? You can't pull that hat off.
I look fantastic in this hat.
No, you don't.
You look like a clown.
Nice hat, Andy.
Thank you.